In this video, I'm making a prune orange chocolate cake. I've already prepared the right amount of ingredients. Here's the dried plum, dark chocolate, and candied orange peel next to each other. First, I mix 1/2 teaspoon ground cinnamon with sinking water. Now I cut 64 grams dried plum into small pieces. Here you see a dried plum up close. I put the prune pieces into the bowl with 260 grams whole wheat spread flour. Add 24 grams candied orange peel. Add 20 grams dark chocolate into the bowl. Add 1/2 teaspoon baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon powdered sugar. Add 30 grams olive oil into the bowl. Add 40 grams cinnamon water. I crack and beat an egg. I pour the egg into the bowl with the other ingredients. I mix everything together till it can be handled by hand. I covered the bowl with plastic wrap, so cleaning up later will be easier. Add more water into the bowl, so it's not going to be too dry. I put the dough on a stainless steel plate with a parchment paper. After 20 minutes over boiling water in a pot, the cake is done. I have let it cool down, so I can get them out without to burn myself. It doesn't stick at the bottom because of the parchment paper. I cut a piece out with a knife. The prune orange chocolate cake is ready to be eaten. Guten Appetit! Dried plum and dark chocolate are great together. The candied orange peel adds sweetness to the whole wheat cake. Thank you for watching and liking my video. I love it when a plan comes together.